Hello. Thank you so much for coming. I didn't expect that you would. Yes. That's so cool. Yes. Thank you so much for agreeing to become my test subject today. Yes. Sorry, I had a little bit of a cold, but it will be a problem. So, what's that? Sorry. And what we are going to do today is we are going to test a little ear solution. Yes. It's not fully tested, that's why you're here, obviously. And yeah, it's a little bit experimental. In the process of testing, you may hear a little bit of a sizzling, bubbling kind of sounds. Tingly sensations might occur. You look a little bit pale, do you? Okay, I hope it won't be a problem. Yes. Okay. Let's put other things aside. Yes, as I've said, it's going to be a little ear solution. I hope that it will work fine. At least, you know, it's experimental, so. But we don't worry about that. No. We try to be positive and hopeful. Yes, me and you, yeah, we want to be hopeful. Everything, hope, we'll hope everything is gonna be fine. So, as I've said, it's gonna be a little bit ticklish, but I hope it's gonna be relaxing as well. So, all you have to do is just sit nicely and comfortably. That. Of course not. I think if you don't have any other questions, we may begin. Okay, so let me first examine you. Yes, let me check your skin. Do you have any pressure problems? Blood pressure? Heart issues? Splendid. Any allergies or rashes? No. Okay. Do you take any medications? Oh, you seem to be really sane. That's perfect. So let me check my book. I have a few remedies. That I would like to test, but we're going to test only one on you. Oh, let me see which one is going to be better. Oh, I don't even know what to start with. Hydrated. That's key. tired after this experiment, very relaxed at the same time, I must say, but very sleepy, so you can just have a nice cup of tea, cup of warm water or milk even, and go to sleep after that. Okay, so I think number 5 is gonna be good, like this. See? No, it's nothing. It's nothing. Maybe number 8. Number something. Oh, okay, why do I even show you now? Okay, number 8. Green eyes. No? Okay. Of course I am a doctor. Who do you think I am? A witch. No. It's ridiculous, right? Let me check. I just need a little bit more light here. Not see a thing. Yes. What? Snake skins? Right here? No, we won't use it. We might use a little bit of unicorn horn. That's perfect for number 8. Yes. I'm just thinking that maybe I can mix number 8 and number 5, because you have this kind of brown, green brownish eyes. That's crucial. And of course, unicorn horn. That will work perfectly with your complexion and your skin tone. That kind of looks like you have a little bit of hydration problems, maybe stress issues. Is your work kind of nerve-wracking? Mine too. Okay, that's not a problem. We are gonna use a lot of unicorn horn. Do you think we might use? When things are matching. Okay. Now, I'm going to examine further your ears, of course, because we need your ears first and foremost. And let's start, okay? Okay, which ear is your preferred ear? That one. Okay, let me see. Okay. yet, kind of. Any echoing sounds that you might not hear usually? Okay. Yeah, let me see. This here seems fine. Let's see, do another one. You might. This is our base, and we are going to add all the important ingredients that I mentioned. You may want to, if you like, so you cannot put too much, so it doesn't matter how much you put. Yes. As for these, you have to be really careful. If you take too much, you need one, okay. Blend is also very powerful, and we need just a bit like that. Okay, now I'm going to mix. Liquid, but it's not ready, of course. We need to add this little ball. powerful. Can you hear? Need to stir things a little bit. Looks fabulous, isn't it? Doesn't it? We are going to use this little sponge . So first we're gonna just put it in the solution for the sponge to get all the ingredients to nicely used on your ears. Let's just wait for it to fully for a few moments with the solution on your skin, and I'm gonna wipe it off and we'll see how your ears react, if you notice any difference in your hearing or you hear anything else, like some fourth dimension things. so far. Okay, let's go on. Off. Yes, you seem to be a little bit pale. I can't even more. Okay, I can suggest some petrified bat pills. No, they are a good thing if you feel a little bit dizzy. If you say, just tell me. Okay, so I'm just gonna wipe the solution off and I will just let your skin breathe a little bit. Okay, let's begin with your favorite. English. That's okay. So now I'll go on and wipe your other ear. If anything is wrong, just tell me, okay? I think that might comfort you. Do you feel a little bit more relaxed now? You don't have to really stress about it. Speaking. ears a little bit with this special dust. And I'll ask you again about your sensations after that. Okay. First, I'm just gonna buff it up a little bit. Just like that. Can you see? Yes, and you don't worry. That's the main thing that you have to keep in mind now. No, of course there's nothing to worry about, but just don't worry, okay? Seem to be a little bit are always wondrous. Of course, they have nothing to do with magic. That's just, they are wondrous. But let's begin with your favorite deal, of course, and let's just stick a little bit. So, which ear is more sensitive now? Okay, I'll just add a little bit right here. Gradient. That's just... seem to be looking much better than when we started. So how are your ears doing? I mean, on your skin and your hearing? I feel a little bit warm. Yeah. Tinglish, ticklish, okay. The hearing is much better. Okay, that's marvelous. So I used solution number 5, number 8. I think number 9 is key, because I used number 5 and number 8 with my previous test subject, and it wasn't really successful. Oh, of course everything is fine with you, I hope so. Anyways, our experiment is over now. If you feel any weird sensation in your ears, in your head, down your scalp and spine, you may just come back and we'll see what's happening. But I hope nothing is gonna happen. So thank you for participating, thank you for helping me so much, and I just hope not to see you very soon or at all. Oh, just don't matter if you like the experiment, I would really, really welcome you back, because I have a full book of other remedies that I might want to test, because you seem to be quite a nice subject. And I have some face remedies, some skin remedies specifically for your hands, arms. Your fate, of course. Fate? Oh, didn't say fate. Yeah, that's just because you have those fate lines on your hand, but it has nothing to do with that. No, no, no. Oh no, of course I know, because I have nothing to do with magic whatsoever. Just, yes. If you want to try anything else from this wondrous book, just do come back. You're always welcome. You're so patient and so nice. So I must say that you're probably my favorite test subject, especially because everything is fine with you. Okay. So, you're very welcome back, and just, you may go and nap.